adaptable like humans, Norway rats live throughout the world, except the North Pole and South Pole.
What about that spot?
That's Alberta, Canada. In 1950, rats invaded on the southeast border of Alberta, but were repelled by an impressive government rat control program.